Okay. So let's click this, extrude this, and let's select this, extrude this down here. Things. First, let's make this a bit smaller here. And let's move this back and over here. About there. And there we have our really strange looking knot thingy. Now we only need to fix the corners here a bit on this part. Because I didn't rotate them, I just created new ones. Yay. So, and the rest looks okay-ish. Yeah, we have stuff poking through there. Wait, we have it poking through back there. Okay. That's not good. But for this, let's go back up. Out. That a bit. Extrude that down here. Whoops. I completely lost it. And there we go again. Okay. And let's move this out here. And let's extrude that again. And let's scale this together a bit. Okay. We have created a kind of crude looking belt. Yay! Success. Let's clean this up. And nothing else I needed. And let's go to vertices. And let's just merge them in the center. On this side as well. Not really, but we can move this one in here a bit, and one down there. What is poking through here? There's nothing poking through. I hate that. It looks like it's poking through, but it's showing me the mesh behind. Okay. There we have our really simple, awful looking belt. Yay! One is a seam. No. Let's not take that one, but the one on the inside. Quite interesting to select the rest here. Okay. Yay. Yeah.